big show. It's Alex Belfield talking to the big stars. And trust me, they don't come any bigger than Michelle Williams. How are you?
I am wonderful. How are you?
I'm delicious. And look at you. You're gorgeous. You're talented. You've got the voice of an angel.
I just got out of rehearsal. I'm all sweaty and probably stinky. It's not a diva right now.
You can't be trained to be you. I mean, there's no amount of going to theatre school that can bring that out.
Oh, pardon me. Fuck.
Yeah. This girl's gonna sing.
Oh,
for the funky hit. Funky hit.
It's Alex Belfield talking to the big stars, and trust me, they don't come any bigger than Michelle Williams. How are you?
I am wonderful. How are you?
I'm delicious, and look at you. You're gorgeous. You're talented. You've got the voice of an angel.
I just got out of rehearsal. I'm all sweaty and probably stinky. It's not a diva right now.
You can't be trained to be you. I mean, there's no amount of going to theatre school that can bring that out.
Oh, pardon me. Fuck.
Yeah. This girl's gonna sing.
Oh,
the funky hit.
Nebuchadnezzar, bruh, he'll mess you up, have you eating grass. You can bet he's amazing. He takes in blatant, flagrant, vagrant, breaks the remakes him and shakes him and hates sin. Jesus is no better name, that'll never change, and he'll forever reign while we spread his fame. All praise to the name of the Savior who reigns. He's taken our blame, embraced all our shame. He's raised from the grave, so his fame we proclaim. Salvation by grace through faith in his name. All praise to the name of the Savior who reigns. He's taken our blame, embraced all our shame. He's raised from the grave, so his fame we proclaim. Salvation by grace through faith in his name.
Jesus Christ. And I'm going to be honest with you. Sometimes it's hard because these things, these lights and stuff like that, as good as it is, sometimes it can be a distraction. And it can distract us from the most important thing. We do not want to leave here tonight without proclaiming what the scripture says. Every single person in this room, every single person who's watching this, has sinned. God. Live like you belong to God. Live like you belong to God. Live like you belong to God. Because if you don't, what you're going to find out is that you actually don't belong to Him. And how shameful would it be to get all crunk about Jesus, to be rowdy saying the name of Jesus only to get to the throne and He says, depart from me, you worker of iniquity, I never knew you. We're not saved by singing chants. It's good to get rowdy, but we're not saved by saying Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. We're saved by trusting in the Jesus that we claim and that we proclaim at concerts. I know that's weighty, but it must be said. And look, as long as the camera is on us, we're going to point you away from us, and we're going to point you to the Savior, Jesus Christ. That's what we're here for. We were created to serve. We were created to serve and
serve and honor and worship.